Hello, everyone. So glad you could join us today. I hope you've been following this series. It's a pretty long series. We don't normally do a painting that takes that long. We try to do something on the show that we can finish and show you the results really quick. We used to do one a week, and then we got to where we put a little more detail in them, do a few extra sessions with it. This is taking about 8 weeks, so come over to the board door and we'll get to work on it. We've got most of the little boy done. There's probably a little touch-up that we'll need to do, but we'll do that completely last. I'm going to do the little dog and the fishing pole, and then all the background in this area. So let's get started. The little dog is a beautiful color. I like the color of it. It's almost entirely alizarin crimson, and that makes a pretty little dog, I think. Anyhow, let's go ahead and start the little dog. And we might darken that up a little bit in different spots. I think I will add a little bit of blue to it. I believe that is about the color I want. I may tone that, just a little, because I want it to, I want you to see the red. Okay, I think that will do it. And I'm going to rinse it out a little bit because I don't want it quite that dark. Okay. He's got long ears, hasn't he? See if we can get the end of his little ear here. Actually, I think there's light all the way around, so I don't need to touch that. I think that color is about the color that we like. I'm gonna put a little dark right in there. There's an area right there. I'm gonna go ahead and shadow it. I just took a little bit of the blue and shadowed that area. We probably won't put every bit of the detail that we could in this. Dog's sort of in the foreground, but we don't want him to take up too much of the attention from the little boy. I'm just picking up a little blue. And putting a few shadows in where I think they should be. Now I need a little color on that leg there, just blend a little over, but I may do that after I get the highlight color on there, okay? I want just a little bit of dark color right there. Okay, looking good. Now I want a little more red on there. Rinse it out a little bit. Too much dark. Okay, what I'm gonna do right now is grab another brush. Lay that one right over there. Grab that one, that looks like a good one. Now, I'm gonna add some highlights to there a little. We'll start out with, this is Off-White. His whole little nose just about is white. Rinse that a little bit because I want a little straighter white. Let's grab a little of this white. Probably here I'm going to shatter it, sort of like I did the little shirt. What? Now we're going to have a little shadow on his forehead to separate him. And I might need a little darker color right there, but I need to get a smaller brush. Tell you what, let's do. Let's grab this little, I believe I was using this one. Don't matter. Which one? Okay. I've got it pretty well. I'm going to blend a little bit more in this area here and in there. But I'm going to add a little bit of detail right in this area. Let me do that first. First thing I want to do is get a little cadmium red. And put his little tongue sticking out. Got it. Rinse that out. Now, I'm going to try to get just a little bit of color right under his jaw. Beautiful. Now I'm going to try to get a little black on his nose and his eye. Actually, this is Payne's Gray, which is close. His little eyes, just barely can see it there. And his nose. Now I want a little shadow under his lip, but I don't want be too dark. See if we can pick that up. Now I'm going to tone that down a little bit, and I'm going to put just a little bit of shadow . Let's have it just a touch darker, if I can get it that way. Let's see, I need a little bit of shadow right in there. See if I can do it with a little blue, maybe. And a little bit right down there. Sort of like that. Oh, man, I tell you. I'm enjoying this tremendously. Okay, I still gotta do his collar, don't I? Have I got time? We'll take time. Now, I don't know what color to make it. I sort of got it a white in the picture, but I think I wanted a color. Put the buckles on it. Beautiful. Actually, what I'm doing, if you notice, I'm just rolling that little brush, trying to get a real fine tip on the end of it. I think we about got him. I can get a little line right there. like that. I want to do just a quick blending. And we'll be through with it a little dog. I believe that's about it. I'm going to put one little spot right there if I can. I think we got it. Whoops, no, not quite. I do something real quick. Gotta highlight his little nose. And maybe his eye. Wow, I tell you what, we're right on time here. Okay, hey, we've enjoyed being with you. Time flies when you're having fun. We appreciate you listening to us and watching us, and come back and be with us next week, and we'll try to finish that little picture. Goodbye and God bless.